Baseball is fun. And if you don't have fun, please don't come back tomorrow. Just stay home and stay in bed. I watch these guys today. Some of them, you think they're going to the electric chair the way they play. And I know they're not going to the electric chair because they could buy the prisons. You know, mentally, depression is when you have $4,000 a month bills and you only make $2,000. That's pressure, not playing baseball. Play the game in your mind when you're playing the game. One out, two strikes, one ball, three balls. Then you can't get embarrassed. I've seen players, it's too hot. It's too cold. The wind's blowing too much. I don't like AstroTurf. Well, bring your own field. You know, if you overheat today, that means you really busted your chops. I'll personally take you to the hospital. I get through to kids. Kids understand me when I talk. She don't, but the kids do. Am I right about that? Yeah or no?
Yes.
Two hands. Whoop, see, two hands, that's an error. Just lost the game. When I have a baseball camp, I don't teach the kids any differently than I did when I managed the Cincinnati Reds. Ah, come on, we playing hockey? If you baby your kid, he's gonna have a tough life. So now you got two errors going on in one play because you're not concentrating. Because life is tough. That's my philosophy. And if I'm wrong, I'm wrong. Get down on your knee. Don't get down on your knee till you see where the ball is. Bad throw. Quit making bad throws. He's 30 feet from you. Your sister should throw it there. Go get it. Bend over. Pretend it's a Big Mac. The Big Mac, you'll bend over. I really have no problem with telling young kids the difference in winning and losing. Just like when I was a kid, if we didn't win the game, my dad wouldn't stop to eat. You gotta earn that food, son.